The Quest is a Canadian short drama film, directed by Stanley Jackson and released in 1958. The film dramatizes the discovery of insulin by Canadian medical researchers Frederick Banting and Charles Best, acted by a cast including Leo Ciceri as Banting, Dennis Stanway as Best and Norman Ettlinger as John Macleod. The film was one of three co-winners, alongside The Tall Country and Money Minters, of the Canadian Film Award for Best Theatrical Short Film at the 11th Canadian Film Awards in 1959.